importantly, keeping the dog hydrated. Just keeping an eye on the dog, make sure the dog's not overcooking too quickly, and sort of keeping your sizing smaller, shorter in time, and maybe some of the distances on the bite work and the attack work, maybe shorten the distance and stuff, sort of to keep the dog sort of calm down and a bit cooler.